Lanes along Pensacola Street are open again after months of emergency work. The city had to work on crumbling underground vaults to prevent the road from collapsing. That included cleaning 734 linear feet of the culvert and installing more than 1,000 jacks. Nearby restaurants and businesses have suffered from the constant work.
Hopefully we'll get the business going again. I'm sure not too many people even know about the opening of the Pensacola Street again, so hopefully we'll get more customers.
This work was supposed to be temporary. We reached out to the city to get more details on a permanent fix, and we're waiting to hear back.